You have to answer for Santino, Carlo.
Mike, you got it all wrong.
You fingered Sonny for the Barzini people. Ah, that little farce you played with my sister. You think that could fool the Corleone?
Mike, I'm innocent. I just run the kids. Please, Mike, don't do this
Sit down.
To me.
Barzini's dead. So is Philip Tattaglia. Mo Green. Stracci. Cuneo. Today I settle all family business, so don't tell me you're innocent, Carlo. Admit what you did. Get him a drink. Come on. Don't be afraid, Carlo. Come on, you think I make my sister a widow? I'm godfather to your son, Carlo. Go ahead, drink. Drink. No, Carlo, you're out of the family business. That's your punishment. You're finished. I'm putting you on a plane to Vegas. Tom? I want you to stay there. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
Only don't tell me you're innocent. Because it insults my intelligence. It makes me very angry. Now, who approached you? Tattaglia or Barzini?
It was Barzini.
Car waiting for you outside. Take you to the airport. I'll call your wife. Tell her what flight you're on. Come on, get out of my sight.
Hello, Carlo.